I feel like the only trigger we did tonight was was the eye exam. That was the whole life. The whole life was just the eye exam. Yes, I eat Hershey's, but I don't really like Hershey's chocolate. I'm not a big fan of Hershey's. I like Dove and I like Cadbury. Which one?
Thank you.
something for you. Where is it? There it is. Congrats. Thank you. Smiley face. If you want water spring, put a sad face. gloss with stains on it. It's like a, you know, one of those, like, gloss for anything. And I cover the wires because I don't want my wires to get all wet. But on this side, I must say that this got soaked. Pretty much 100% good. There's only a little bit of water on the base. But everything else is pretty dry. So yeah, that's how you do it, folks. You want me to shake the spray bottles? Yes. Okay, guys, we're about to do the tradition now. Thank you guys for the roses. You're driving. Oh, okay, that makes sense, Alex. That makes sense. Yes, don't go to sleep. But everyone else needs to go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Okay, I'm gonna turn the lights down. Somebody tell me that country song again. Something about turn the lights down low. Oh, baby, lock them doors and turn the lights up low. positivity, what we're gonna do is, right now, I want you guys to either take the time to pray. praying. If you don't want to pray, it's okay, don't worry. But if you want to pray, that's amazing. So what we're gonna do is pray for some people in this chat. So please, if you guys have any prayer requests, if you want me to pray for you, any prayer requests, please leave a comment of any prayer request, and I will pray for you, okay? We're just gonna have a couple minutes of quiet. Well, not quiet. The background music is gonna be going. So just a few minutes of positivity. Oh, you do. Oh, Blom and Sass, you're so kind. And you're amazing. You're a superhero. You have a mass midterm, no problem. I will pray for you. I'll pray for your dad. My two essays, yes, I'll pray. Pray for the people who don't want to pray. Pray for my baby who has to get surgery on her heart. Oh my goodness, yes, for sure, I will pray. I'll pray for your baby. Mom's knee, it hurts for her to walk on it. Yes, yes, 11, I will. Okay, guys, leave your prayer request in the comments. I'm gonna turn the volume up for the music. And I'm gonna have the screen zoomed in on just the blue background. I have hair in my mouth. So I'm just gonna have it zoomed in, but guys, keep sending your prayer requests. I'm reading them. You're just not gonna see me, but I am reading them, and I am praying for you guys and your family and whoever else, okay? Let's all pray tonight and be thankful for what we have and pray for some comfort and peace during our difficult situations. Once again, guys, if you don't want to pray, it's okay. It's okay. You can name two more things that you love that money cannot buy, okay? Okay, we're just gonna take the time to pray right now. And thank you guys so much for your love and your support. Thank you guys for joining my live tonight. I hope that you guys can find some rest. If you're ending the night, I hope you end your night on a positive note. If you are starting your day or in the middle of your day, I hope that you will have a positive day and that my life will help you to have a positive day. Okay, everybody, thank you for all the love, the support, your comments, your likes, your gifts, the follows. You guys are absolutely amazing. Please remember that you are worthy, you are loved, and if you want to feel better, you have to think positive thoughts. If you're feeling sad, you're feeling depressed, you're feeling anxious, you're worried, you're heartbroken, you're going through something so difficult, remember, happiness is a mindset. Positive thoughts lead to positive actions. Yes, 11. Positive thoughts lead to positive actions. So please, guys, keep your head up. Whatever you're going through, I know it could be so difficult, but you have to think positive. Remember the things that you're grateful for. Don't focus on the negative, all the bad stuff. Don't focus on that. Nope, nope. Focus on the positive. Okay, I love you guys. I am, right now I'm scrolling. I'm looking at the prayer request. Looking at all the prayer requests. I'm praying for you guys. Have a great night. Thank you for joining. Bye. We're gonna have like 5 minutes of just music. Thank you. Positive.